Welcome back. I'm still in the basement here, looking over the cars, trying to make an English small videos about them. So now, in the dark corner here, I can't even get my light back here because it's so filled up with boats and cars and things. So I'm just trying with my small light, hope the battery is keeping up. I have one car that I more or less always forget. Maybe because it's not because I don't like it, actually, because I get it almost for free. So, sorry to say, but this. A Toyota Camry. 1991. A Norwegian plate in gray. But it's not just a Camry. See if I can open here. No. It's a V6, 4 cam, 34 valves, 3 liter. So it's the big brother. It drinks gasoline like a drunken sailor. I've been standing here for many years. We drove it in, no problem. Start and drive and everything like that. It's not trashed, nothing. I had one before. Actually, I bought one who was trashed. And fixed up on that one. That was the same color, same year, but it had not this spoiler in the back. Was not on the other car I had. The other car had cloth inside. See here. Should have been open. Here I need to go over the seats. See, it's drying up. That's no problem. Clean it off, of course, ozonated when I take it out and things. This could really become a nice car when it gets old enough. Cost in Norway today, no one wants to buy this. They don't see any value. Three-liter Camry, just standing, collecting dust for a moment. It doesn't mean it's a good car or not a good car. It's a good car, especially car. I love this look of those Camrys. This is the third generation. I have a friend that bought a first generation Camry that we have to change timing belt. We had some problem. I'm hoping to fix that when I get a better place to put it. So this car, I can try to put in some picture in the back of the video here about how it's looking when it's nice on outside, because I have a picture of that. Yeah, that was a short look at the 3-liter Camry standing here. It's dark, it's cold, everything. So just a short information. It's standing here. It's going to be videos about it. If you'd like to know more, if you would like to see videos about it faster, or if there's something you're wondering about that maybe I can help with, please tell me. If not, it's just going to stay here for a while before I take it out again. This is a nice car, it's driving and everything like that. It's a little rusty some places, but it's not compared to other Camrys in Norway. This one is quite okay. Yeah, please like my channel. Please subscribe. I have a lot of Toyota videos and a lot of more is coming. And I have many other Toyota standing here too, so you're going to look at. So thank you.